Hello and welcome. This is Chani Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. North India to receive snow and rainfall. A fresh western disturbance is set to affect Western Himalaya in India. Moderate to heavy snow with a chance of thunderstorms is expected with a peak on Wednesday before tapering off on Thursday. 3 days snow accumulation of 20 cm will be common, up to 75 cm possible in some parts in Jammu and Kashmir. The influence of the disturbance will be limited over upper reaches. Punjab plains will remain dry. The minimum temperatures in Delhi and the NCR are expected to rise marginally from middle to this week, entering double digits. Also, the lower trend is maximum and minimum temperatures over eastern India will ease from midweek. Arunachal Pradesh may have isolated snow on Friday onwards due to a local cyclonic circulation. Other areas will have generally dry conditions during this forecast period. Dense fog is possible in some pockets of Odisha. Scattered snow or rain likely over Ladakh and Jammu and Kashmir. Isolated snow or rain expected over Himachal Pradesh. Isolated rain is possible over Nicobar Islands too. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chani Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.